A nightbeat update now on a group of rescue dogs known as the Fab 54. Of the six remaining dogs that needed to find homes today, only one is now in need of a home. San Antonio Pets Alive and the Animal Defense League helped get the dogs out of the shelter. Another dog was adopted. It's a story we followed since Animal Care Services rescued 54 dogs from a home on the east side. If you're interested in adopting, you can visit the ACS main campus on State Highway 151 tomorrow.